Who gets the best start? Coleman got out pretty well. So too did Trayvon Brunel. Coleman is looking good. So too is Marvin Bracey Williams. But Fred Kerley, Kerley's going to do it. Fred Kerley's a world champion. 9.86. And the man who switched from 400 metres to 100 silences all of the critics. Kerley is a world champ.
Well, it wasn't the convincing win that we thought. That doesn't matter. Kerley becomes the first man ever to get a 100 meter gold. He already has the 400 meter medal from 3 years.